a train that I hit for you. Come on, girl, straight through.
Hello, Katrina. Hello.
Adeline.
How are you doing, Katrina? Are you well? Hello, lovely sparkly dress, I like. Adeline? Oh, okay, good. Why don't you come and sit over here? There we go. That's it, lovely. And you as well. Come on, Adeline, up you come. Up you come. Do you want a hand? Would you like a hand? There you go. I can head drop. There we go. Well, it's lovely to see you both again. How are you this year? All right? Yes? Now, we met last year in Brent Cross, didn't we? Do you remember that? Yes, yes, that's right. And we met twice last year, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yes, yes. So once it was in Harrods, I believe, yes? And once right here, in the Rain Forest Caffe, yes?
Yeah.
Yes! I
remember.
Oh, well, do you know what? I change quite a lot, you know, yes. Sometimes I get bigger, sometimes I get smaller, but always Santa. Do I sound the same?
Yes,
there you go, you see, that's the magic. Ha, ha, ha. Now, let's see. You've grown quite a lot since last year, haven't you? Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, you've been learning your counting, haven't you?
Yes.
Yes.
You can count only up to five.
You can count up to five, can I hear it?
Four. What's that one? Five.
Well done, a round of applause.
Yay.
Thank you.
That's up to 900 or 200.
Well, I don't think we need to hear that, but thank you for offering. No, you've been doing your times table, haven't you?
Yeah. Yes.
Yes, well done. That's
10
very...
out of 10 today on my times tables test and my spelling
test. Did you? Well, a round of applause then.
Yay.
Fantastic. You've done very, very well. Yes, well, you've both been working very hard, haven't you?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, you have got boots on. They're very nice, aren't they? Those are shiny and those ones are lovely and snuggly, aren't they? Yeah.
Fluffy.
So,
and comfy.
Oh, good, good. I'm glad. Very important that you're comfortable. Most important.
How old
yes.
am I?
How old are you? You're seven, aren't you?
Yes!
Yes, of course. Yes.
Well done.
You know
how old she is?
Three and a half. Now listen, seeing as you've both been working very, very hard and you've been doing excellent things, I think we need to get you some lovely presents. Let's see. Now, how about a fly-up-high Tinkerbell? Would that be nice?
Yes!
Yes. Alright, good, good.
Want
wait a minute, let's sit. And a Lucy
want,
dog, would that be good?
Yes!
Yes, alright.
And Elsa's marshmallows.
You want some mammals?
No.
Well, I was thinking about perhaps giving you a frozen room. Would you like that?
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Now, what I could do is just take your bedroom and put it in the North Pole. It'll freeze right up. Would you like that?
Yeah.
Yes, you would? Good, good, excellent.
I mean, like a just dance.
What? A just dance?
Just dance.
What's just dance?
It's a disc that you copy the moves that the people do on
Oh,
TV.
I see, like this. Ooh, ah, here.
Ooh,
yeah, like that, yes?
Yeah.
Good, good, okay, good. All right, well, I think I know what you're all about then. Shall we have a lovely photo?
Yes.
Good, all right. So, if you just look over there into the... How is your hair all right? Merry Cheesemus. All right, here we go, ready?
Merry
Cheesemus!
Cheesemus. Ho, 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 ho.
Big smiles!
Yeah.
Lovely, well, you've been a delight to talk to, so... I think, seeing as there's 21 days till Christmas, seems like quite a long time, doesn't it? Long time to wait. Let's give you an interim present to keep you going. Would you like that?
Yeah,
yes! Yes, yeah. Good! What have we got for them then?
So many.
Thank you, Mistletoe. Right, which one's for who? Oh, that one's for Adeline. There we go. And that one's for you.
Merry
Christmas! Thank you for coming to see me!
Thank you very much, Santa. Thank you.
Well, that's because it's filled with presents, that's why.